Busy time of the year for the engines on the Normanton and Warwick Railway. The farmers along the line were getting the last of their produce crated and shipped to the markets before the winter frost. Usually the locomotives could handle the extra work, but recently there had been a need to borrow one from the main line to help with the extra demands. So one morning, station mistress Stacy arrived at the sheds with a new engine. He was very large, with a sleek line body and 12 wheels.